Aloha. I got out my one and only Hawaiian shirt because what I'm cooking up for you today is a little bit Hawaiian. Taking a pineapple, I'm hollowing it out, filling it up with barbecued pulled pork, and then roasting it up on the grill. Now I've done some of this work ahead of time because it's a little bit time consuming. Chop the top off of this pineapple. By the way, I just wanted to show you. I mean, when you go into the store and, you know, the pineapple is whole, how do you pick a good pineapple? You reach down into the middle and pull one of these leaves out. If it comes out effortlessly, you've got yourself a delicious, sweet pineapple. Little produce tip here. But you see, I've, you know, taken the pineapple, I've taken almost all of the outer layer out, but you're just gonna peel that off. Kind of trim it up a little bit and get rid of some of these rough edges here. And then once you've done that, the really time-consuming project is hollowing this thing out. And there really is no easy way to do that. I just took a thin knife, cut small pieces out, and then hollowed it out with a spoon. So once I got done with that, then I also took the pulled pork that I make. You can make this ahead of time. You can buy it pre-made already. And this is just gonna go inside the pineapple. No preparation other than this is necessary. It's pork shoulder, it's mixed with barbecue sauce. You rip it up with a couple of spoons and you just fill it up, not super tight, but compactly. And then once you've got this done, there's a couple of different things that you can do. This really could just go on the grill as is. You take it, lay it on its side, and put it on the grill. The pineapple is going to bake, it's going to caramelize, it's going to soften. The juices from the pineapple are going to mix with the barbecue pork, and it's delicious. This recipe calls for bacon, which I'm going to show you in a second. So there's a couple of different things. Some people do this very elaborate weaving of the bacon on it, and I did that last night, and it's one of the biggest pain in the necks that I've ever done in the world. So for the recipe that I'm going to show you this morning, all I did was take bacon strips and lay them over very simply. I just laid it on top. So the grease from the bacon, the flavor of the bacon kind of soaks in, and it adds another dimension to the whole thing. Now, this is what it looks like when it's done. And it is beautiful. This pineapple is so soft and nice and baked. You can see the bacon strips that I put on top of it, and I put in with some toothpicks. You see the barbecue pork that's inside, that's all nice and moist. So all of these flavors now have kind of mixed up together. And you can just bring it to the table right like this, but if you're serving this, what I recommend that you do, I'm sorry for the lawn equipment that's going on behind me here, but I would take one of these serrated knives. It's a little bit easier to chop. A little piece of toothpick there that I cut through. But this is what it winds up looking like. Look how beautiful this is. Now, you know, you could put this on a bun. What I'm going to do here today, slice this up kind of delicately. I don't want to bust the whole thing up, but it's really pretty with the pineapple, the pork in the middle of it. What I've done is I made some wild rice with some bacon in it. And I'm gonna just put that in here as a side dish. Sorry to throw in, you know, be the buzzkill, but I also put a little healthy steamed broccoli here as well. And you've got yourself a really beautiful dish. I've got this recipe up on the web and you can check it out, wgntv.com/DeanCooks. This is one beautiful summer dish that you will absolutely enjoy this summer. Back to you guys.